hi.
Hi.
So you're the MVP of the game that has just finished. How do you feel after winning? You beat the odds.
I feel very good. It was a very important game for us. A victory today just got us even closer to the World Cup. So now we just have to continue the rest of the week and get a lot of victories. Hopefully we get to the first place or the second place. So it was very important for us.
Of course. Do you feel it's a deserved win?
I think it is. Both teams fought it very hard, and it was a very close game. But I think that we got the better team today.
Yeah. Do you think it's because the preparations that you did for the tournament?
Yeah, perhaps it could have been that. I think it is.
And what do you think about the atmosphere in the hall?
It was very good, actually. I didn't expect so many people here, so I was amazed. It was very good.
Great. And what are your expectations for tomorrow?
For tomorrow, my expectations is a victory. We need it to get the second place or the first place, so that's a victory.
Great. And what do you think the chances are for the rest of the tournament?
I think it's very good. Germany was our competent in the game to get the second place. So it was very good to win today, and hopefully we can continue the week also. So.
Great. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.